so they're gonna have to use the gear one because I think that's the only one that's tall enough for them.
Daddy, look.
This one can. He's gonna duck his head.
Look, see, it can bend down. See, look.
Okay.
Daddy, I have to put one in my
hand
in the water.
There you go. Reach, bend, tilt him and reach around and pick him from the other side. There you go. Whoa! We'll have to get the repair crew. Tell him to jump the rest of the way. Jump, jump, you're gonna fall in!
Dad, I can do that.
Help.
Uh-oh. I need help.
Alright, alright, I'll show you how we do it. Ready? Boom, boom. There we go. Alright. Can you put that one on your side? Yay, the repair crew fixed it.
Daddy, we're a repair crew.
Yeah.
Daddy, now she got a crawl.
What do you want to do?
How do you get these two triangles? Which end of
it? To be a roof? Over there? You trying to make the roof like it was before? Turn one of them, just one at a time. Alright, put one up there. Let's see if you can just put one up the way you think it needs to go. There you go, that's it. Yep. Yeah. See? Good job.
trees.
Oh, he needs to go on a taller bridge. He can't fit on that one, Natalie.
Oh, look.
Oh, he's ducking.
He ducked in the doorway.
I see. What about the deer family? Where's the T-Rex going?
Daddy, can this one, the T-Rex, can fit over?
Oh, you're right.
Its head can go over there.
Yeah. Triceratops needs a wide one, doesn't he?
What did you say?
She needs a wide one, doesn't she?
And the tea is going
through the wall. Oh, good.
Look, he's walking through. Dad, see, they're all trying to get on one side.
I see that.
Daddy, this is where they all go to bed.
Okay.
Every night. They're all going to bed, and they're always brushing them along. Too.
Okay.
They always go night too. They always go to night outside.
Okay.
Outside the water. So look, they're all trying to get to the inside. The dinosaurs are trying to get. to the side. See? Okay, go right over that.
Mm-hmm.